Welcome back, everyone. Hope everyone has had a good weekend. Today I'm on Destiny instead of GTA 5. Thought I'd change up for a little bit. So I hope everyone's had a good Memorial Day, if you're in the States. If not, I hope you've had a great day. Hey, home dog. Miss me much? Welcome back. Yeah, I did, man. Long time no see. Where the heck have you been? I play on my modded account a lot. Ah. But of course you wouldn't come over and say hi to me while I was streaming. Naughty homeboy.
Present. Checking. Confirmed. Updating schedules. Close retrieval mission, Hyderabad ruins.
You up for some missions this week? Yeah, I'll be doing the missions later on tomorrow on GTA 5.
Careful around the helm of Guardian. Getting some strange energy fluctuations.
Oh.
Oh, freaking Chinese food's coming back up on me. Sorry about that, people. Hey, Home Dog, do you have Destiny? I guess you left, Home Dog.
We really do visit the most charming places.
That's void. I've been using the wrong one. Welcome to the stream, Zmod Master 214. I apologize if I messed up your name royally. God, do I miss that ability. Can't wait to show you guys the Stormcaller ability. Ready for the Stormcaller. Gotta love that.
Getting reports of enemy activity near Firebase Rubicon.
There's the big baddie. You are going down, big guy. Oh, come on, cocksucker.
We might have a problem.
Ah. course, you gotta have a freaking public event there.
Give up.
Gotcha.
Great work.
We have the greatest respect for your little girl.
Very lucky for you.
Let's do a couple strikes.
Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx. Alakul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the King, and attempted to take his mantle. Alakul failed, and now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. We must not allow another prince to rise.
The Darkblade suffers his judgment in the depths of a Hive prison. I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost. It will lead you to his cell. Sense a powerful incantation. High runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes brought energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door.
Thank you.
spell is getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery.
Oh, I remember this one. Crap, really?
Right track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the dark blade. Finish this.
Eris, why did the dark blade rise against Oryx?
The wizard Varrok was his mate. He slew a legion of thralls in her name, marched on the king's throne, at the head of an army built on hate and pain.
Oh, romantic.
Come on. Think you can go at it alone, dude?
Alakul, he is hunting you.
Gotcha.
Yes. May his dark soul go screaming into the pit between the stars. With none left to lead in Oryx's wake, the Taken will languish, decay, but they will not die away. You have given us time. Time to recover, to bury the dead, and make ready for the next shadow on the horizon.
Thank you.
Funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Tegan Ogre tried to stop you from killing the king? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Right on.
Gabe, why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the king. Now that's loyalty.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now.
Not a good idea to be standing right there, I think.
A tank? Why would you bring a tank to space?
I know.
Didn't work.
And of course, this guy's not gonna rescue us. And he dances, really?
We should try the bridge.
Those Cabal soldiers have no fear. You know, when they go to war, they're kicked out of the Empire. Yep, victory is the only way they get to go home. Not a lot of people know that.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Some kind of ultimatum.
Give us the primus, or we blow the ship.
I didn't think they would leave the core intact. Oh, bombs. It's covered in bombs. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
Oh, the brothers are here! Take them out!
What the hell? Bitch. fucker.
Targets are neutralized.
Somewhere, an awful long way from here, some Imperial flunky is getting a message. Word that these brothers are dead and they have no more ranking soldiers in our system. You made that happen, Guardian. Savor it.
Yay!
Guardian, have an efficient day.
I'm see.
Okay. Let's go turn these two strikes in.
Tharsis. Crota. Oryx. What will it be? There is no rest for you and I.
Prove yourself in the crucible, Guardian.
I am still here, keeping watch.
That's how it will always be.
Oryx yet lives.
Early bird, Guardian. Good work. Get in there, clean out the Tegan, and give yourself a pat on the back. In that order. Well, you have to learn their language. It's not just barking, you know.
What brings you here this morning? It will help. Tell the others about us.
You know we're right.
Opening transaction. You are always welcome at the Armory.
Hey, Guardian. Morning, Guardian. Thank you.
Okay, everyone. Have yourself a great rest of your night. Enjoy what is left of your Memorial Day. And please make sure that you thank your vets, especially those who did not make it back. We'll see everybody tomorrow for some GTA 5 Online. Have a great night.